So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use an African broom to sweep your compound. So this is an African broom. This one, you see, it's an African broom. So you go to your compound and everything will be clean. Done.